My name is Andy Bagshaw. I'm co-director of the Centre for Human Brain Health at the University of Birmingham. I'm interested in developing methods that can be used to characterise the individual brain. So really to try and understand what's different about my brain and your brain, how we can develop understanding of how different brains function, and not only how we differ between each other, but how we differ within ourselves over time. So our behaviour and the way we interact with the world changes over time. And that's coded within our brain. And what we really need to be able to do, if we're going to be able to understand the individual brain, is develop methods and ways of looking at the data that we have that can be used to track different types of brain function and link it with behaviour, link it with past performance, link it with the kinds of experiences that you've had over time. The way we do that is by trying to combine different methods to get different pieces of information about brain function and structure. One side of that would be using an MRI scanner. The other side would be using something called EEG, which works by putting electrodes on your head and recording the brain's electrical activity. If we can fuse those two pieces of information together, we get a much richer picture, a much better idea of what's happening with the brain. Ideally, what we'd like to be able to do in the future is to be able to use these techniques to improve treatment and diagnosis of different types of brain disorders. I'm particularly interested in epilepsy. If we can do that, then we can improve patient care and really take these kind of techniques that are there in every hospital, but use them in a different way that's better for the patients.